shortage. The chairman of Tyson Foods warned this week that the food supply chain is, quote, breaking, and a senior Trump administration official said that if action is not taken, meat production capacity for the whole country could be reduced by as much as 80%. Meanwhile, more than 6,500 meat and food processing workers have been infected with or exposed to the coronavirus, and 20 have died from it. That's according to the country's largest meatpacking